fans, you can hear him. They wanted a penalty call. Nothing coming except the Canadians on the attack. Gallagher knocked down. Rebound right in front of the net. Pacioretty was wide open, and he was stopped by Bernier. Leafs, of course, have Phil Kessel up on top. He's on the ice now, hoping the puck will come out to him. And it does. Couldn't pick it up, though. It was right on his stick there in front of his own goal. Ellerready delivers a pass. Good move. Subban back pass. Out to the line. Tipped in front, and what a save by Jonathan Bernier. Got the glove down, but the Canadians look awfully sharp inside that blue line, and that's a great save by Bernier.
Right from the start of this shift, it was a hard work shift. They took the body, they won the puck battles, and then this is just an excellent read by Bernier. Through traffic in front, you could see Bork had good position, Kadri in the way, but he read it perfectly, followed that tip, and that was a perfectly placed shot by Georges to get that.
6-0, the shots on the board for the Canadians. Both teams coming close. Galchenyuk just turned and fired the puck. And the Canadians get on the board first, 1-0.
The Montreal Canadiens have owned the faceoff dot 60% so far in this game. This was a puck battle that was won by the Leafs. But again, they don't get it out. An errant pass in front. And watch Plekanec at the last set.
In there is Peter Holland. He lost it along the boards and is back down the ice, and Pacioretty is coming in. Got another shot away. Bernier stopped the first one. He nearly got the second. He goes ahead, and now it comes to Georges. All Canadians looking stronger. A backhander score. Pacioretty got the backhander away. The Canadians look awfully sharp and are leading 2-0.
This Montreal crowd was dying to get on their feet. They didn't get it on Wednesday, but this is just a great sequence of puck support, quick puck movement. Look at the white sweaters all standing still, not winning battles, a little bit late, not quite there, and another spinorama.
Make the shot. Plummer got the pass back. Gardner didn't want to shoot it. There's the shot, finally to Budaj. And he makes the save, his first of the game. It's stopped over there by Kadri. He turns one way, then the other, dangerously close at the blue line. But he flipped it ahead, and the Canadians get it out near the line. Not clear. Lucal shoots. He hit the goalpost. He barely gets back to his skates. Is he okay? It appears he is. Stays on. Bonuff carries in over the line. Losek gets set. Shoots right on. Big rebound. Comes all the way back to Bonuff again. Another pass in front. Big save right there by Budaj. He's down, and he finds the puck. Back to Kessel. Another dandy pass by him down the ice. Here's right in front of the net. Wide open was Bozak. And then it got even freer on the other side. Nobody could touch it. Score! Now, don't ask me how that got in. It might have been tipped by Van Riemsdyk in front. He was standing there, not looking at the net, mind you. And the puck came from the boards, and it might have hit him.
Well, so much attention was on the first chance by Bozak that he had an opportunity. Good stretch pass in the neutral zone, cross seam, and instead of going across, he tried the quick shot. And it's the Canadians who turned the puck over this time, as he's been all year long. Van Riemsdyk, what a deflection there between his legs.
2-1. Canadians lead. Leafs kept the goal. Van Riemsdyk. Now pass to Pacioretty. Look out! Hard shot stopped by Bernier. As you pointed out, Craig, but they got that goal. Here's in front again, the Canadians. Bork, he centered it, got to the line. And Markov gives it up again. Another long shot stopped by Bernier. Canadians coming close. Gallagher booted the puck ahead on that faceoff win. The Leafs get it out. Van Riemsdyk waits for help to come up behind him. There's the pass. Right in front. A nice tip again with the goalie made the save. Budaj. Big stop and looking deep in their own zone. Canadians can't keep it in. That's Holland getting away. Looks for somebody in front, took the shot himself. Budaj got a piece of it. Holland stayed in and the puck got out. Net to leave it for Subban. Looks for room. gets a nice pass away down the ice. Little pass in front of the net, hit the side of the pipe on the outside, mind you. On the boards, they're killing their own time. Kessel coming on for Toronto, bad angle for him. Branson's shot blocked. Kessel, he missed it. Had the open net and fanned on the puck. And the Canadians get it down the ice by Riley. He shot it to the side of the goal. Another one from inside the line by Raymond was blocked. Raymond a third time moves on, centered it. Back to the line and Riley screened. And looking around with Budaj, doesn't know where it is. Habs get it down the ice, but flipped away by Clarkson again. Taking the pass. Holland, he couldn't cover well, and Raymond took off. Getting it too far, flipped it at the net, and was covered very little. Out to center is Giotta. He's alone for a bit. Giotta gets the shot away himself, waiting for help, which was late coming. Knocked down by Giotta, skating in front of the goal. Steps up to the line, allowed to come to center. The pass nearly picked off, but the Leafs get it in over the line. Set up, back at the line for Panuff. Shot deflected in front of the goal. Down is Peter Budaj and smothers the puck with a crowd in the blue ice.
You see the importance of a good entry to create a chance, and the Leafs did a lot of side to side, picking apart the box, keeping it a little bit separated. That got a passing lane and then a shooting lane. That the rebound was there for James Van Riemsdyk. Look
outside that four-man box. First pass was intercepted. Franzen dumps it to the side of the net. What a save by Budaj! Post to post, flash lightning, and stop the short goal.
Peter Budaj knows that couple of moves Van Riemsdyk likes. He likes going between his legs and shooting it himself. There's the passing play. He's deep in his crease.
Trying to move it back from the line, and three Leafs are coming out, led by Clarkson. He gave it away at center ice, coming in hard. It's good, and centering it. Came off the boards in the blue ice area again. And Peter Budaj is the man of the hour for the Montreal Canadiens. Here's Markov. Markov, sharp angle. Bad pass. Gets out. Race for it. Brad Van Riemsdyk in on goal. Scores. James Van Riemsdyk showing the speed. Pulls away. Ties the game for Toronto. Shorthanded goal.
That face says it all that you need to know for Montreal there. An errant pass. Markov goes down the boards thinking that Subban is back on the offside. He's not. And what a power move by James Van Riemsdyk. Just takes it, dares P.K. Subban to haul him down or take a penalty and maybe get a penalty shot.
Get it. It's lifted high out and down the ice. Gunnarsson turns right up there. A dandy pass into Bozak. Gets set, plays it back. Right in front of the net. And a great save again by Budaj. Kessel knocked the puck down at center ice and put on the brakes. The pass hit a stick. Bozak got it. Kessel is alone. Scores! Kessel gives the Leafs the lead for the first time tonight. Rocket shot high. 3-2. Toronto.
You can say all you want about Tyler Bozak, and so often, okay, maybe not a legitimate number one, forget it. Two great plays he makes. He starts the playoff on that one. Lupul can't get it past a sprawling Budaj, but then another great pass by Bozak springs Phil Kessel into the open, and this is a shot just a perfectly placed. 14 inches.
He did hook this one away after the Leafs seemed to have it. Another shot. That's in wide of the net this time by Subban. He stays open at the line and gets the third. Scores! It had to happen. The third time for Subban. And the game is tied. Boy, he can rip it. Can he not? That was a hard shot.
And the difference there, Bob, is number 11 in front, like he's been so often, is the screen and the difference maker. There's the first shot that almost gets a chance past Bernier. Bernier trying to track this puck through. A perfectly placed shot on the stick side. You can see the torque on the stick that goes through a screen just by Dion Phaneuf.
He had him lined up but missed him. Kessel didn't see that pass. Canadians on it. Naylor brings it on. Canadians were changing. He centered it. Down goes Bernier to keep it out. On that break coming in, he was flying. And a hard shot missed the goal. Now, Plekanec's long pass was good to center. Gianna tried to gallop inside. Got the shot away, and Bernier stopped that. The DeHart line again. Pacioretty shot on. Bernier stopped that, and he smothered the rebound. And there is the siren that ends the third period. It's cleared out one-on-one, coming down rear. He's coming in alone now. Backhander got it again. He can't beat Bernier. He had the winner right there and couldn't pull it off. Here's Subban, making a shot. He's right in front of the net. Tonight at the Bell Center. Not so great for Randy and the Leafs. But a great night for the Canadiens.
Bob, it's not a call that you see all that often, but it's the right call. A chance. Bernier smothers the puck out by the dot. He gets a delay of game call. And watch, Subban gets set up for the one-timer. And he's unfortunately breaks his stick, but it ends up working out perfectly. Goes right to Markov. Markov, a no-look pass. Bernier, a sprawling effort to try to stop a rocket by Pacioretty. And this one is ended with a great power play goal.